So, doctor, is that something that's normally diagnosed through like a blood test?